Piquet's retirement the world title was his. As the flag fell, he was well within the required distance. Williams would win the Constructors' title for the first time after eight seasons in Formula One.